Ah, bueno. Espérate, ok. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm so sticking out. Go down. Better block it.
Yuya, are you okay?
Yeah, sort of. What about you?
Who the hell are you? Take a lucky guess.
Ah! What the fuck are you doing? Ah! Miyu!
Yuya!
Fucking traitor.
Gotta save the damsel in distress again. Hello? Going. Okay, might die here. After the fight, I definitely have to find some way to replace Will. Get to a pawn shop. Or just eat something. Oh wait, a pick up from pharmacy. Yes. Okay, now we can stock up on health supplies. I like this pose that Kerry does whenever he's injured.
Yes, sir. Looks real nice.
I'll just take one now.
Yes, sir.
I'll just take a couple. Take them now. Yeah. And then just buy a couple more. Actually, I don't think I need to. But I'll take another one. Okay, that's half my money gone. Hello? Please leave me alone. Hey, help me out here. Oh man. Oh, I can level up now. I can help Betty and me for sure. Wait, this is Bacchus, but not. Yeah, that's where the story is. Let's go over to you guys right now. Hello.
What took you so long, Kazuma?
Kazuma-san, these guys are fumas.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
I don't believe this shit. Dumb fucker took out his own boss, sitting there ogling some run-down stripper.
You're a disgrace to all Yakuza!
When Dojima Oyabun died, we had to join the Fuma family. He's too idealistic and too soft to be a boss. He deserved to get taken out. If you mean that, how about you say it to his face? Instead of gossiping like some little bitches.
You better watch your mouth.
Dojima is our only oil boom! And you killed him! So we'll kill you.
Kazuma, Dojima is waiting for you in hell.
I guess swords don't pierce the suit. That's funny. Oh god! Get the plant, get the plant! Oh. Okay, got the plant. Can you, like, not? I'm gonna have to get behind him for a sec. Not working at the moment. One more hit from that sword, and that's it for me. Man. Wish I could have kept that sword.
It's not over yet, Kazuma. You murdered your own Oyabun. That will haunt you as long as you live.
I know. I've been well aware of that for the past 10 years.